Good morning. Usually we start with coffee, but today we're starting with coffee and an adorable little puppy. Because if you missed my last video, well, this is Georgie, and he's Spencer and I's new little puppy. And over there is Elvis wandering around.
Aww.
Elvis and Georgie are brothers. Elvis is my mom's puppy, well, my mom and dad's puppy, and Georgie is Spencer and I's pup, so they've been a lot of fun to take care of. But anyways, it's a workout day today. I'm gonna do some 200s. Pretty excited. I haven't done any like speed in a while, so it'll be fun. And it's also beautiful out today. Seattle, like seriously, the first day of summer, all of a sudden decided it was gonna be nice out, and I don't know why it waited until an arbitrary date on the calendar, but whatever, we'll accept it and move forward. But yeah, good morning. Well, it's time to head to the track. We gotta say goodbye to the pups.
No, I can just take them to the track. This is my way of moving them around.
Yeah, we'll be there by 2024.
Eventually we'll have the little pups right here at the track, sitting right there.
Georgie's training hasn't begun yet. The potty training is going well, but the fitness training hasn't begun yet, but I'm still writing the training plan. And
what's the ultimate goal for him to be?
The ultimate goal for him is our dog will be the fastest ever. It's not a joke. I think now's a good time to bring this up. Today's video is sponsored. Yeah. Thank you to Runner's Empire for sponsoring today's video. They just dropped their summer collection, which includes these beautiful shorts, this shirt, and also the sports bra I'm wearing. These clothes are so comfortable. Yes, I'm being paid to say this, but
I would say either way.
These are the best biker shorts I've ever put on my body. And you know, I've done an unreasonable amount of biking, so that means something. That carries some weight. So yeah, comfortable, great, love it. Thank you, Runner's Empire. It's not the fault of Runner's Empire, it's my fault entirely. It's just who I am as a person. It's just how it is. Yeah, it's really fun when you have such a short torso that your sports bra nearly touches your pants. Torso of a chipmunk and the cheeks. Doing a 10 to 15 minute tempo to start the workout. Just full warm up for these twos.
Gotta be warmed up for the twos. Off, out of it like a cannon.
ran faster than I have, so that's good. Always just shocked by how hard speed is. It's just like so abrupt and
aggressive.
Felt pretty decent today. Yeah. I was just say, I don't know, I just feel like it wasn't like a great workout, it wasn't a bad workout, it just like happened. Sometimes workouts are just workouts, and that's what this was.
Yep.
Drinking my post-workout shake, and it's nice and cold because of this beautiful Runner's Empire water bottle I have here. But guys, does it get more satisfying? I mean, come on. So anyways, this is my new favorite toy, and yeah, that's all for now, folks.
Uses essential oils, which attack both biological systems. So June 20th.
I don't know what you're talking about. Bigfoot baby.
Yesterday, I was having Georgie play with me, and he was right here in between my legs, and he jumped over my thigh. Perfect technique. We've got a steeplechaser on our hands. The dachshund steeplechase.
Video coming soon.
Yeah. The barriers are low, the pace is slow, but they're adorable.
Free hot dogs for people who come.